Welcome back everyone. After an exciting contest, India and New Zealand yet again going to face each other at the same venue. India are looking as firm favourites, but New Zealanders can spring a surprise by winning the second T20. Toss is going to be very crucial, and the team winning it might elect to bowl first. India improved their record against New Zealand by winning the last match. These will be the probable playing 11s of India and New Zealand. So, these are our fantasy picks for the next match. KL Rahul is our wicket keeper. Is there something this man can't do? He can be a top order batsman, middle order batsman, wicket keeper, and whatnot. Except for bowling and umpiring, he's doing everything one could do for Team India. Among the batsmen, these are our picks. Rohit Sharma. The hitman in the Indian team who can clear boundaries in any ground. Considering the short boundaries in Auckland, he can hit sixes for the fun. Virat Kohli. Do we need any reason to pick King Kohli? Munro. The consistent performances in T20 has made him the player to watch out for in this match. Kane Williamson. After looking at the last match batting, I really wonder if it is the same Kane Williamson whom we saw over the years. The so-called cool batsman fired at a strike rate of 196. Iyer. He is one such batsman who can switch gears at the right time, no matter who the bowler is. He showed his ability by hitting the likes of Southee, Stark and Cummins out of the park and when required in the game. Looks like India has finally found a solution for the long-standing number 4 problem. Among the all-rounders, our picks are Santner. As the pitch is expected to slow down, Santner, though not in such a great form recently, he is someone who can never be taken out of the equation. Sir Ravindra Jadeja. We all know how valuable a player like Sir Jaddu is to the team and what he brings to the table in batting, bowling and fielding. Our bowler, sir, is Sodhi. The man who picked the dangerous KL Rahul and Shivam Dubey in the previous game. No wonder he is one of the key bowlers to New Zealand in this game. Chahal. The street smart bowler who can restrict the batsman in this batsman favouring conditions. Tickner. Though the weak link in the New Zealand bowling lineup, Indian batsmen can take chances against him and throw away wickets. Also, after picking the players discussed so far, he is only safe bowler whom you can afford with the credits you have in Dream 11. Do you think of any better combination? Do let us know in the comments. Please like, share and subscribe. Sportzian. Thank you.